Hey, thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe and show your support for the Gank Ranks. Join the ranks, the Gank Ranks. Hey, what it is Jay from Gank Ranks. Reminding you to hit that like, hit that subscribe, and leave a comment if you want to see anything specific in future videos. This is Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order Part 5, so without further ado, let's get back to it. Just a casual force pushing.
It's
not a drill.
Yeah. Enemy! Enemy here!
Oh.
Sure. I think I'm done.
That was weird.
I'm crushing it!
Never thought I'd be the last.
Never thought it'd be the last what? I have to know. Be the last what? Knock knock. Your daddy. Game, can you please catch up? What is happening right now? I'm really enjoying this game, and I think it's really pretty, but I feel like it's actually not really optimized, because I'm above the recommended. And I'm just having all kinds of issues.
Back up, I've got this.
Come on, come on, please.
I can't keep track of it.
All right. What's happening? Why is this? Oh. Okay.
Let's end him. I think. I'll make you pay.
So the music is cutting out. Like, so far I haven't had too much of an issue. Like, there's been a couple of flops, some issues, but right now I'm it is not liking this area at all.
Watch out!
Please, come on, keep your
this is what I've trained for.
Please. This is supposed to be a really badass fight, and I'm super distracted by the fact that I can't keep my frame rates up. Come on. Oh, please. Please! Nope. I can't. Every time I get close, my frame, like, I just freeze. Yep. See, what is happening? I can't. I was holding block before it froze, and it. Alright, let's try this again. I think what something happened. Steam was, for some reason, opening up multiple copies of itself, and also opened up Siege in the background, too. You know? Sort of that it was matchmaking some Siege while... Alright, buddy, come on. Alright, well. I'm not gonna argue that with you. Much, much better. Alright. Hopefully, this will fare by a little bit better.
Oh, boy.
Ike, okay. Traitor! You're the I am facing you. Literally the whole time.
We've got them on the run! Keep pushing! Looks like you're blocked. I'll fix that. Never seen a trooper like that before. You gotta get these Wookies out of lock up. Keep moving, Jedi!
Thanks, thanks for the help. Appreciate the help. so cute. Maybe he wouldn't look here, droid. He's...
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Oh, yes. The stormtrooper way to fight. Fire with fire. Oh, I don't know.
Am I even close to hitting him?
That noise. I mean, how can you not love droids in general? They literally talk in dubstep.
Do you want to plug into this thing?
Okay.
A shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
So do some force recovery. I really don't want to fight those things. Did they take out all of them? Seeds. None of those are special, right? Sweet. I mean, you're all special in your own kind of way. Whoop. Solution to my problem. And I did it again.
Still alive in there?
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon.
We can do this.
The Jedi will be here any minute.
No reinforcements.
The Jedi!
Come on! Move out!
I'll
take
it myself. I'll fight
your ribbons. Come on.
No,
please.
All Jedi will perish.
Keep on him.
Can't beat us.
Strong survive.
Alright, bud. Yeah, you'll never win. Side cheats at my sleep. I'm holding left bumper. And he's not glowing red. Who's got the power, buddy? Who's got the power? Where am I going right now?
Behind
BD1. Back for my search to power.
No guards.
Strength was from my last fight. No, I need to move. That's pretty neat. I'm sorry, guys. Didn't mean to scare you. Well, that one's raving out in there.
To rendezvous with Saw.
The camera's moving weird now.
How's up ahead? We must be close.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Great start.
We're pushing them back. Keep it up. You're almost back.
Oh crap. God. These things.
Oh, okay.
What's in the box? What's in the box?
So what was in there?
Maybe it's locked from the other side. What is going on?
Thanks for the help.
To the prisons. We need the Wookiees to finish this. Hurry!
They've got reinforcements.
What are you doing here?
The door's jammed. Go!
Won't budge. We're trapped.
Get these cells open.
Oh, backhanded me. Alright. Ooh. Get wrecked, buddy. Gotta get that delay thrust, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? All about the delay thrust. Oh yeah. Keep going back over there. Don't need anything over there. Ship are you? Oh yes. Oh bud. No? Okay. The little inside man.
The Empire has done to Kashyyyk. These stories are playing out all over the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side.
I'm honored. We have our own mission I can't walk away from. Not yet.
The offer stands. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan. And this is Commander Kashyyyk.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Kashyyyk says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Kashyyyk will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you.
All right. Blah, 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 to you too.
How'd you open this thing?
What was that door? Okay.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh?
Oh no. Again? Scared the hell out of me the first time. Much easier that time. Ooh, yes, very nice. Got a new Dunium. Let's go all green.
Thanks for the help.
Oh, perfect. Yes. It's a force slide. That's where you force yourself to slide. What is that? I should have just had to go straight. That's all I had to do. Let's plant some seed.
You're really growing in there.
So we gotta head back to Zeppo. And I think that's a good ending point for this video. This has been Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order Part 5. This is I'm Jay. Don't reminding you to hit that like, hit that subscribe. And don't forget to leave a comment down below if you want to see us play anything in particular in the near future. Until then, I'm out.